Salutations. There are three potential getaway vehicles spread across these locations. Get a good look at these surveillance shots I'm sending through. These are the gangs on our radar. I'm sure you have plenty of vehicles capable of getting you out of Cluck and Bell with all your extremities intact, but we need something that can't be traced to us. I've acquired three suitable options for a getaway car. All of them are sourced from local gangs bribing the LSPD to turn a blind eye to their activities. If the car ends up getting traced, the trail leads back to them, not us. We'll only need to use one of them for the raid. The choice, as always, is yours.
Side. It shouldn't be hard to break into. Back to these guys? They're gonna start. Dutch.
Won't even leave a dent.
the best mechanic in LS do for you?
messing around. The vehicle will be in a secured area. Locate it and get it out of there using whatever means necessary.
it now.
Got some potential scrap metal too, I see. We'll make sure you're compensated for the extra effort.